नमस्कार, वेलकम टू द स्वर म्यूजिक एंड इवेंट प्रमोशन। टुडे प्रोग्राम वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू फ्रॉम रीना शाह एंड वेरी वर्सिटाइल आर्टिस्ट विद मी मिस्टर तोफेल अहमद। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द इफोनोसियस म्यूजिक थेरापी। दैट थेरापी गिव्स यू अ पीस एंड कामनेस इन योर लाइफ। It's a mental therapy, it's a listening therapy. Euphonious music therapy is a listening therapy. And in this COVID-19 pandemic crisis, community people are suffering from depression, stress, aggressiveness, angriness, lifelessness, loneliness, fear, panic as well. And some people have got this problem, which is financial insecurity. And some people can't sleep either. So, in this situation, this music therapy gives you a positive vibes, positive thoughts, and take away your negative thoughts from your mind, and thus gives you peace. So, let's welcome Mr. Tofel Ahmad with one of raga, which is called Yaman Raga. Yaman Kalyan is an evening raga used to cover the discrimination of beauty and freshness. So when you person even listen to the track of this raga, this will give you a very, very peaceful mind. So let's listen to the Bhupali rag. It's very, very popular rag, and on this raga there is so many bhajans and Bollywood songs composed as well.
All right.
Only music helps you to come out of it. Music gives you a positive imagination, self-awareness and self-confidence. Happiness and music connect you to your inner energy, urja, inner urja. Helps you to convert your negative thought in positive thoughts. Music helps your mental health keep healthy by positive thinking, and music do that process to give a positive vibes in your brain. So in this COVID-19 pandemic crisis, people are suffering from this kind of disorders. People are suffering from behavior problems. People are suffering from mood swinging as well. So all these ragas keeps you positive, gives you a positive vibes to keep your mental health in balance. So now we are going to go on third raga, which is called raga Ahir Bhairav. This raga is very, very beautiful raga. I like this raga because this raga gives you very in Bollywood as well. This raga has got so many Bollywood songs composed by raga, and one of them is Albela Sajan Ayore. That's a very good composition by this raga as well. So now I would like to request Tofel Bhai to sing this raga.
Yeah, you can go if you want.
Thank you.
welcome to all my friends and family whoever joined on Facebook Live today. Now we are going to do Rag Bhairav, which is devotional rag and is very peaceful rag. It helps you in your what you can see in this stressful phase here. So this rag is helps you to in the stress in your life, and the music is a best therapy, best medicine for if you are suffering in stress. And these days everyone suffering from stress. It's a stressful life, very busy life. In this lifestyle, stress is everywhere. So let's do this raga and listen to this raga from Tofel Bhai. Support mental health is, and this raga is support you in natural sleep as well. It's a calmness raga. It's called Kamaj raga. If you can't sleep or if you can't sleep naturally, then this raga, if you listen to this raga end of the day, then this will helps you to do the natural sleep.
Thank you.
I'll try my best.
Mm-hmm.
One paragraph.
Se molena,
welcome to Atul Bhai Shah from all the way from India, Hirtesh Parmar, Naina Ben, Hetal Vyas, everyone welcome to from Sir Music and Event Promotion in this live show. Now, this raga is helps to autism as well. You can see this little child here suffering from autism. So this raga helps in autism too. And this music, classic Indian classic, very devotional music. So let's go on another raga now. It's called
Bilawal.
It's a morning raga. Very beautiful, joy, convey a joy raga. So let's listen to Mr. Tofel Ahmed.
Sari pa ma ga, sari pa ma ga, ma ga ma re, sari sa ra pa sa re, sa sa ra pa ma ga, re ga ma ga ga ma re, sari sa ra pa sa.
Sajar rakha hai,
there are plenty. So we're going to some other rag.
Yeah. Now, this rag also helps you to whoever suffering from Alzheimer's disease as well. You can see this picture here. This gentleman here, old man. So many people are suffering from Alzheimer's too. So this rag helps you in Alzheimer's disease to do the balance. Now, I would like to welcome Vinod Bhai Popat is watching with us today. Welcome Vinod Bhai. Jinnat Kadri, welcome to you as well. Meena Patel, welcome. Nilesh Shah, wow, kya baat hai. Nilesh Bhai, welcome to you.
Oh, is he a musician?
No, he is Divas's brother.
Okay.
Rajesh Bhai Majethia, he is a very versatile artist from India. He is watching with us today. So welcome Rajesh Bhai Majethia. He is actually lead singer of Swar Music as well. So okay. Welcome Rajesh Bhai Majethia. Now, we are going to go on rag Bageshwari. This rag is if you are feeling or if you are fear of the darkness, it gives you a stability, depth and calmness. This raga supports also natural sleep too. So let's listen from Tofel Bhai, rag Bageshwari.
कौन करत तोरी बिनती प्यार
બાય Welcome to you.
Who is Anand?
Anand, tabla player.
Oh yes. Hello, Anand.
Nisha Ganatra, she is my best friend. Welcome, Nisha. Jinnat Kadri, welcome to you as well. Meera Patel. So welcome to you all. Urvasi Taylor and Urvasi Taylor Kothari, welcome to you as well. So now we are going to go on another raga, which is called Hansadvani. This beautiful raga is portray the celebration and happiness, and everyone wants happiness in their life. Everyone needs to be celebrate their life as well. So how can you do that? So if you listen to this raga every day, once in a life, but this raga gives you so much happiness, calmness. And one question I would like to ask you, Rotofel Bhai, which time they should listen to this raga?
This is actually in a Hamsadhani raga, represents Mata Saraswati. So as soon as you hear the melody, Alap, Swaras, or any kind of song on Hamsadhani, you can imagine that Mataji is sitting and next to her is the swan swimming, and the calmness of the dog depicts the picture. So anytime you can listen, but the singing time is of course in the evening, like this time. So I'm going to try three compositions. One, a slow, another one is a Ganapati bhajan, and then last one will be a faster tinta. So which we deal with in our life, medium, slow, medium and fast. Okay.
Yeah.
is going on faster tempo. Trying my best. As it's probably shorter than a minute, but it's quite fast.
Welcome to Sanket Tandir. Sanket Bhai, welcome to you. Meena singer. Meena Ben is a very, very good female singer in Leicester. Welcome, Meena Ben. Ashok Shah. Meena Ben always works with the Sanghani.
Meena Patel?
Not Meena Patel. Okay. But I know her as a Meena.
Okay.
Heeta Patel, welcome. Harsha Pankanya, welcome to you. Where is my guy? Harsha Ben? So now we are going to go on Raag Darbari. Raag Darbari is supports health, head comfort, mental ease and calmness and normal breathing. This raga is helps you to do your normal breathing. You have whoever have a breathing problem, please listen to this raga carefully.
Never gonna
Somehow he memorized the composition Abhimanyu Nayya Pargaru. He broke his leg, he was in the royal infirmary, his leg is hanging in the air, and he was singing this composition on the bed in front of me. I don't know what relaxation he was having from that, but that's an example for me.
Sare ga ma da da pa ma ra re ga ma ga re ga re sa.
Everybody knows the Bollywood song, which is Bollywood songs, so many Bollywood songs on this rag as well. Which one is on this rag, the velvet?
I'll see. 1940s. Babulwana Niyan Chutdae.
Or Mere Raske Kamar, wo bhi to viral bhi pe.
But we need it, yes, but we need a rhythm for that. So what we can do at the moment is what we have in front of us with the tabla. Because of the COVID-19 restrictions, we couldn't have a live tabla player, otherwise we would have had more music. So I'm trying that. Session, isn't it?
Pahadi. Rag Pahadi, which is, this is very, very charming rag. This rag gives you peace and power as well in your life. And this gives your mental health good power. And this raga gives you a mental health, is peace as well.
Listening to the tempo of the rhythm, you could imagine what song is coming out. I'm just setting up the tempo. Party then, please. We've seen a few Bollywood pieces, a few Tamilis, a few bhajans, a couple of lines, and then we'll finish with that.
सबका स्वामी तेरे चरणों में चारों धाम जश गायो पायो जी मैंने राम रतन हृदन पायो पायो जी
नाम
Welcome to you as well. Nirmala Patel, welcome to you as well. Mada mada padai vakhara. So, this is Indian classical music and ragas gives you positive vibes in your mental health. And this is the traditional, since in Indian Vedic Shastra as well, all our god and goddess always play the instrument, like Lord Shiva played Damru, Devi Saraswati played Veena, Lord Krishna played flute, dhol, nagara. Yeah, this is all our instrumental, different sounds, and with different sound and ragas, this gives you a mental health of positive vibes. Now, I would like to say thank you to all of you and whoever joined today with our live program with Swar Music and Event Promotion with myself, Reena Shah, and Mr. Tofel Ahmed, very versatile artist from Leicester. And thank you to Leicester City Council, Force Ward, and I would like to say special thanks to Sue Waddington, counselor in Fosworth. She is supporting me for this online live programs.
Thank you.
To help the mental health patients.
Thank you, Reena. And thank you. Thanks to your husband who is holding the camera for last an hour and 10 minutes.
Thank you to Divesh, my husband as well. He is holding the camera for us today. So thank you so much. And another thing, this therapy, euphonious therapy, is today is just introduction, but this is one-to-one therapy. And this therapy, when patient comes in and gives a discrimination of their symptoms, then we can prescribe them in our musical pharmacy how they can treat their symptoms. So if you need any help or if you need any more information, please call me on 079-479-15334. 079-479-15334. You can send me SMS via Messenger, Facebook, Instagram. So thank you very much to all of you. Namaste. Thank you. Good evening.